Hello, everybody. Gotta go. Dead. Nope, wrong thing. There we go. Smog! Alright, peppers. I want to keep those. I don't have a stockpile of those, but I'll sell these peppers. Oh wait, the nightfish, pumpkin, beet. I don't know if my beets are ready. Okay, so geodes. That was in there. Chup Shoop. How you doing? Alright, what do I need? I ain't got shit for ranching. Having a no screens day, so I'm not here long. Alright, well, enjoy your healthy eyeballs. I'll be here. Let me know how that goes. Oh, that's a different path. Where the fuck did I get that one? I must have bought it. I just want winter in Coraline to be over. Is it that bad? What do these look like? How do you rotate an item? Okay, so it's like a three. My thing is this doesn't line up with that. Does this line up with that? No, it does not. Like, that path is purely two blocks. Got the arches for McDonald's. Oh, I do not like that at all. Fuck your arches. I say we go spend a day in the mines again. I need copper though. Bronze, I guess. Ask and you shall receive. Okay, that's not good. To the mines. So can I go lower? Or is this the end? I wonder. Could I just keep going back and forth between, like, two floors and it be different the entire time? No ore veins, no nothing. I mean, if you're stuck there. How did you still attack me after you're dead? Makes no fucking sense. I need copper, or bronze. That's what I was looking for. Asshole. It happens every time I go to hit a rock. I've hit the mother load. Let me out of here! What should be like the two rocks I don't fucking break? There we go. I wish these fuckers dropped metal. Cause I mean, look, the color of it, they're the same shape. Give me fucking metal. I wonder. Oh, I didn't bring it with me. Should I check the mushroom rock? Game? Nothing's on it. I don't have any free hands, Smog. I'm sorry. I've hit Smog Greens today, IRL. This offering. What was that? Oh, they're a grain? Need that. Wait a minute. What, I was wanting the sprinkler to two. What was that, I'm gonna get, I think, tier six. Harvest Festival. Harvest Festival points 110. Oh god. Three will give me zero tonight. Oh my, I don't have any gold. Oh god, I don't have that. Oh, I didn't hear that. Oh, I fucking hate my life. To the mines we go. Hi-ho, hi-ho. I'm not getting the beetroot. Not a single metal node. Okay, now if I go to 20, and back to 25, it's the same. I didn't see any metal. Is it the same? Okay, so it is used. Well, that answered my question. Alright, I got what I wanted. I'm out. I don't know what kind of fucking shit he's on about. Build. This. This. Thank you. Okay, now if I give it a flower. Would it take this kind of flower? Or does that have to be when I grow? Yeah, it could be any kind of flower. That does not go in there. That goes in there. I think I already donated that one. I don't have a battery. She sell batteries? No, she doesn't. I need silver kelp, is what I need. Alright, give me 1 second. About the brick shit. Tired of this shit, Grandpa. Fucking tired of it. No, I'm fucking with shit. Hold on. Hold on. I'm fucking with my eye hole. Okay, they kind of fixed that one. Okay, we'll see how that goes. Alright, I think they fixed it. Nope, I don't think it did. Alright. Museum. So, I have the Razor, like, Black Widow, or whatever the fucking newest one they have with, like, all the stream buttons on it is. But, it's kind of bad. I bought shit that I don't even know how to use, and I need to finish setting it up. Oh, I can make another beehive. Fuck yeah. Let's go. Beehive number 2. Give me all the fucking shit. This one over here. I can't. This one over here. Okay, I can't. Not there. Everything's probably already closed. Yep. Okay. We're on the 9th. Every cess was that day. Hello. Children? Who the fuck you calling a child? Just because you're like a year older than me doesn't make me a child. Well, I was just talking out my ass there on that one. I thought y'all were older than me. That's what I thought. The way Shoto talks, I thought he was older than me. Fuck. I don't know if you're joking. Bullshit, Shoto's not 40. He's not older than... I call bullshit. Farming level 6, okay, that's right. Well then, Steph, you're not that old, right? Hi. My guess for people's age is not what I thought it was. Flour, any butter? Hello, I can't pet you. Did I get anything from that? We ain't make no money. Well, I failed that one quest. I like how this lady's still waiting for an egg. I was about to say, there's no fucking way. Oh, I got sweet potatoes. I like how he instantly joins and gets defensive. Shadow, I didn't think you were that old. Have I done any of this? I haven't. Nobody mentioned that stuff. Well, it doesn't help that I'm trying to read chat and double-clicking on the same one twice.
Drink water. Become.
Well, give me a second.
I'm gonna go grab a tea.
I got diet Lipton tea, green tea, with lemon. It's 5 calories. But 140% of my daily vitamin C intake. Sale. Damn, how long does it take to make honey? How was the rest of your stream, Steph? Closed! Oh, it's fucking Wednesday. God darn it. Who are you? Hi. I have a flower. I'm just gonna start walking up to ladies in real life and giving them flowers. Be like, here you go. For no reason. just flowers. I mean, I could give them shoes too, I guess. Gotcha! Ha ha! I don't know where shoes came from, but I can give them shoes. Okay, you're over here. Ladies love flowers. Who the fuck's at my door? Okay, they're moving shit. I guess I'll mute my notifications for 30 minutes. I can kinda see it. Steph, do y'all have a Dillard's down there? Or up there, I should say. So to be real, you're not 40, right? You're not older than... Or the same age as money? Older than money? I don't think I can sell the other one. Are you playing like the reverse game where you say you're 24? But you're actually 42. Oh, fucking hell, you old man. Right, you are 13 years older than I am. Shoto, I need a picture of your driver's license as proof. Proof of age. Age verification needed. This is for mature audiences only. I need you to prove that you're not 18. Or not 17. All this lying you're doing, you could be a child for all I know. Steph could be a cougar. Instead of a gold digger, I don't know. Old. So y'all are older than me, got it. Wrong one. You're into older women? Aren't we all? Let's be honest, the only reason men go for younger women is because women older than them are probably in their 60s. That's why you see a lot of old men date young women. It's because the other way around is no longer acceptable. I'm going to hell. Ooh, flower. Chestnut. Shoto, what do you call nuts in a chest? Yeah. Yes, that's what it said. What do you call nuts in a chest? Chestnut. What do you call nuts on a wall? Walnuts. What do you call nuts on your chin? Sucking dick. I'm a child. Nobody ever suspects it. I can sell that one. I needed that laugh. No. Sell the bug. Sell the bug. Shoto. Two deer walk out of a gay bar. One of them says the other one, I can't believe I just sucked $50. I don't think that was how that one went, but we're gonna rock with it. Hold on. I gotta go back and find that one. No, my feed reset. Oh, no, it didn't. We're good. Oh, no, it did reset. Fucking bullshit. Oh, well. I can't find it. I need the windmill. That's what I really need. Honey made a single one yet? Close. All right, I need more crops. How was your day, Shadow? I haven't asked you that yet. I cannot accept that. I don't have a pear tree. Summer fall. You got a haircut. He's pretty. Well, that's good. At least you're pretty. I'm broke. I'm a broke bitch. Yeah, amaranth seeds, they grow into a streamer that just shows off their tits. Put these in here for now. You gotta go over here. Don't worry, I've got a couple of rows, or a row. Sadly, they don't bring me views.
Yeah.
What's behind me? Fucking... shit, I was going looking the wrong way. I'm not actually here for all of this. Leaving the ocean complete for another day. I need seaweed. That was a broken texture if I've ever seen one. What these do I need per sprinkler? Oh, it's kelp I need. Fuck. What did I need seaweed for? Ah, it was fish bait. Oh well. I got some. I know I was needing it for something, so I was like, fuck it, I'll just go down there. But it's not with what I thought I needed it for. Now I have some, so I can go in there. They still haven't dropped a damn thing. The thing is now I don't remember which one's which. And that kind of annoys me. I don't want mismatched rooms. Crops. It doesn't show me the growing stages. Okay. All right. Sweet potatoes. Or this one. Okay, and then we have orchid. And I haven't planted an orchid yet, so it can go anywhere. Oh, food. It up. I just watered the watering plant or sprinkler. You're a dumbass. Yeah, you're a dumbass. I'm all alone. Hey! Oh, we got dragon fruit. I'm back to watering all this damn shit. I'm not gonna lie, that kind of creeped me out there because I was zoned out so bad. I was just chilling. Alright. Are needed for one. I'm missing the yucca moss. I can no longer get the yucca moss. Hermit crab. Any season. Sexy shrimp. Any season. And sunflower sea star. Spring summer. I can't do that one either. Okay. Well, shit. Looks like we're not doing any of those fucking offerings today. I don't have pumpkin. I was cold, and then I got hot, and then I'm cold again, and then I'm hot again. That was neat. I wonder if I give her a piece of candy. Fucking bullshit. Well, let's plant all of our wild seeds. Fuck it. I don't know why I'm holding on to them. Oh, I thought I had more than that. I do. At least he was polite. I wonder if this will give me to the 1500. Oh, okay, I can only do one at a time. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Oh, cool, everything's stayed. I could have sworn I thought I'd killed those. I think the only thing we're lacking for bronze for toolwise is the hoe. It's there. This is still zero, or like a one is. Oh, he uses less water, I think. BRB, I gotta use the restroom. Okay. So we can't go to the ocean because we don't have a scythe. We kind of need more metal. Slime of replication. Oh, fuck, that's a long ways away. Holy shit. To the mines! Because we also need enough copper to do the net and the fishing pole. He's on copper, bronze. Asshole. Thank you. disappeared. Fucking rocks am I gonna have to break? Can those little metal vein things pop up at the corner of the rock? Bro, hit this fucking rock! Look, I got the square over and everything. I'm gonna hit the ground. I'm gonna hit the ground. Fucking asshole. Oh, well, that was fucking instant. Make fun of the game, it decides to work. Okay, apparently I've hurt the game's feelings. They decided to give me a straight highway, probably to my death. A monster drop sap. I'm here for metal and metal alone. I'll kill your corpses. Don't leave me alone. I don't see a metal vein. Oh. Time to go. Yeah, it was almost bad. Very, very bad. The Harvest Festival tomorrow. Hold on, let me get all my inventory sorted for what I'm going to need. Alright, that can go away. Alright, that. I don't fucking know what else to get. We'll take those. Oh, we have a gold eggplant? Fuck yeah! I don't mind if I fucking do. Let's do some fucking one star or silver star cranberries. I'll hold on to those too. So let's see. We'll take a fruit, our vegetable. Oh no, we got a gold vegetable. We'll take the gold vegetable. We got a bronze artisan product. Silver scavengeable. Some grains. Some silver grains. Alright. Wish me luck, Smog. Going to the Harvest Festival. So, was that a better cranberry jam, or...? Okay, it was a better cranberry jam. Wait, I thought the Harvest Festival was today. Oh well. Crafting. Give me this. This is my Harvest Festival goodies. Oh, inventory's full. Stop yelling! I don't want so many more crops. Oh my god. Man, they really did do random. It was like beet flour or sweet potato flour, sweet potato flour, sweet potato flour. Oh, Sunday. Fuck. Well, I guess I'm not getting my scythe back. And the guy doesn't open till noon. Alright, errand. An orchid? I don't have an orchid. I can take it. The orchid should almost be grown. Calendar. Oh! Okay, the week starts on Monday. Ah. Not what I'm used to. And we have like 520 merit points we could try to see what we can do with. Okay, what do these elixirs do? Oh, S1 farming skill point. Hold on, hold on. Is the selling price of all forged goods? Less forging, farming. Thank you. Okay, we're broke. Alright, honestly, I think we just sleep through the night or the day because I kind of want to do the farmer thing. And I don't really feel like doing farming. I mean, I don't know what else to do here. Grab my crops. Just grab my goods. Anything over here grown? Oh, we got beets. No, we don't. Nothing's grown. Well, there's that one pepper, but don't need that. Let's go find the festival. What's the festival? Ah, it's over there. Wrong what? Seven PM and 10? Ugh. Oh fucking god. It's so long, so far away. I guess we'll do random shit till then. I try not to forget about it. Oh, no, no, no. What time? Blacksmith isn't open yet. Supposed to water these? Nope. Yo, fucking hell, Dabbing. How you doing? Good to see you. 12? How was Fortnite? Hello, everybody. My name is Rex. Wait. It's a 12. Where the fuck do I get 23 from? The fuck? I'm bashful. I want to go hide. Ugh, how you been, Dabbing? Oh. Welcome, everybody. My name is Rex. I'm a variety streamer. Da 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 da. I chill, I play games. That's about it. I'm terrible at these. Two intros. Oh. Man, that was insane. It's a 23 for a second. I was so fucking confused. Where am I? I'm here. Open your door, or I'm gonna throw shit through your window. Ding dong. There we go. Give me my fucking scythe. Go down to the ocean, see how well the scythe does. So how were the games? Did you beat them all? Did you get your victory royale? I don't think it's not a chicken dinner in Fortnite, is it? Ooh, one hit. Okay. Oh, so much nicer. I'm clearing all the fucking trash. This used to take two hits with a normal scythe. Oh, this saves so much stamina. Does it have a longer? I think it has a bigger range too. Keep an eye on the clock. The thing needs to go. Or I need to go back above the ocean at like 5 p.m. For the Harvest Festival. Oh, there's another turtle here. Free the turtles. Mm-hmm. Huh? Okay. Ornate cover. I just cleaned all this. My inventory's full. Fuck. Fuck the rock. Fuck the wood. That upside down jellyfish is still broken. The Harvest Festival to take second place, because I doubt I'd win. That goes in there. Grab these. Here. I think that's our second snow globe. Might give that to Alice as a gift if I can. Actually, we can use it as an upgrade. Forget about that. We can upgrade the scythe and the watering can. Oh, it's 7. Fucking shit. A double woolly? Alright then, let's go. Well, hello, who are you? Oh, you're closed. They're close too. Fucking shit. Well, let's grab a green tea for Alice. And then we wait for 7. A warm fizzy drink with dried pumpkin in it. Interesting. That sounds disgusting. But y'all, but pumpkin is not that great. I don't know why the fuck somebody would want pumpkin. Alright. Come on, hurry up. Come on. I know I'm 20 minutes early, but come on, let's go. Chop, chop. Oh, there's a lot of people here. I mean, that's all I got. Oh, get fucked, mate. Bobby, the asshole that likes to talk shit. No! He's gonna fucking win! Bullshit! Bullshit! He's gonna talk so much shit! Give my shit back. Go fuck yourselves. Ooh. I don't have enough money. A cacao seed would be pretty dope. Oh, I sent them a box. Thank God. You know their minigames? Is that the only minigame? Smash some fucking pumpkins! Oh, if you step on it, you get minus 5. Well, that was terrible. You gotta get that multiplier. Right. Oh, there was gold pumpkins. Okay, I see. That chest filled up quick. I'm not planting that one. All right. Well, I guess I can sell that shit, now that I don't really need it for the Harvest Festival. And I can make some money. Actually, I'll keep that, because I don't have any other... that. Take those. I'll keep those. Oh yeah, we had a gold star pumpkin. Ah, oh, fucking suck. Alright. Well, we needed some money, so. Alright, ladies and gents, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you, Debbing, for the raid as well. I hope you all have a wonderful, fantastic, great, amazing night. And we'll see you all again later. It's been a pleasure, it's been an honor. We're gonna raid Chaos. Not Chaos, Creepy. I don't wanna say Chaos. Chaos is a new life. But yeah, I'll see you all again later. Nice seeing everybody, and good night.